What up, y'all? Yeah, soundtrack was poppin', baby. Woo. Y'all ain't know, I go by the name of Lupe Fiasco, representing that first and 15. Yeah, and this one right here, I dedicate this one right here to all my homies out there grinding. You know what I'm saying? Legally and illegally. You know what I'm talking about? So, check it out. First got it when he was 6, didn't know any tricks. Matter of fact, first time he got on it, slipped, landed on his hip and busted his lip. For a week he had to talk with a list like this. And we can end the story right here. But shorty didn't quit, it was something in the air. Yeah, he said it was something so appealing. He couldn't fight the feeling, something about it. He knew he couldn't doubt it, couldn't understand it. Branded, since the first kickflip he landed. Labeled a misfit, a bandit. His neighbors couldn't stand it, so he was banished to the park. Started in the morning, wasn't stopped after dark. Yeah, when they said it's getting late in here, so I'm sorry young man, there's no skating in. So he kicked, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, push. And the way he rolled, just a rebel to the world with no place to go. And so he kicked, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, push. So come and sit with me, just a rebel looking for a place to be. So let's kick and push. Is what his mama said, but he was feeling himself. Got a little more swag in his style. Met his girlfriend, she was clapping in the crowd. Love is what was happening to him now. He said I would marry you, but I'm engaged to these Ariels and Varios, and I don't think this world is strong enough to carry two. She said, bow, I weigh 120 pounds now. Let me make one thing clear, I don't need the ride yours, I got mine right here. So she took him to a spot he didn't know about, some modern apartment parking lot. She said, I don't normally take dates in here. Security came and said, I'm sorry, there's no skate in here. So the cake, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick. And the way they roll, just lovers in a twine with no place to go. So we kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. So come escape with me, just a rebel, looking for a place to be. So let's kick, and push, and coast. Yeah, 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 before we kick, and push, and coast. Yeah, 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 before we knew we had a crew that wasn't no punk, and they spit fire shirts and SB dunks. They would push till they couldn't skate no more. Office building lobbies wasn't safe no more, and it wasn't like they wasn't getting chased no more. Just the freedom was better than breathing, they said. And escape route they used to escape out when things got crazy. They needed to break out their heads.